so his is better. Dagger, though. Sounds nice. Okay, so let me see what she got. She's got I mean, it's cheap enough. Anything that she can use that isn't awful. The longsword is still better. Slightly better. But it still is bad. Interesting. Let me buy another helmet. All right.
Pleasure.
All right. I'm sorry, guys. This is just the nature of this game. It is just slogging over stuff.
Well, hello. Here I am.
Okay, the helmets do work.
My faith will guide me.
Okay. So you already have. Okay. So we will give you the new stuff.
How delicious.
Can't give up now.
They don't seem to be very special. They're glowing, so maybe they just sell for a lot? I guess. Maybe they're just made so what's-his-face can have them. I don't know. dagger. Maybe I didn't.
What's next? Can't afford to stay idle.
Blade at the ready.
That's right, I bought you a new rapier.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Okay, so let's see if we can sell all this shit.
Need something else?
Okay, that feels pretty good. Okay. Save, and then we're gonna go pick a fight with some goblins.
Meat ain't ready yet. Dwarves take an age to roast.
Where did you find the
dwarf? He found us. Don't know what he was doing here or where he came from. Lads inside are trying to get answers out of one of his mates.
One of his mates is a druid?
Nah, druids are all beardy and woodsy, ain't they? This lot were a scabby gang of tomb robbers. Had a big old war bear with them, though. Mm. Took five of our meanest lashes to chain it up. We'll beat the fight out of it and make it one of our own.
I can get answers. Where's the prisoner?
Enjoy poking holes in people, do ya? He's inside. Keep to the right. And follow the screams.
Okay, cool. Keep to the right. two? To the right?
Just a minute. Aye, so much fun that those thieves almost got past. Come on, scream. Scream our back!
Ooh.
Come to see your friend, have ya? Come and join him if you like.
Say we'll take over. His work is sloppy. He'll kill the prisoner too quickly.
I'm taking over. Your sloppy handiwork is going to kill the prisoner too quickly. Oh, this is going to be a rough one for me. Oh, critical success.
What? Think you could do better? Go on then, have at it.
I don't put on a show for amateurs. Leave.
What? You shy or something? Fine, muck it up, and the drow will have your head. Come on, Crush. There might still be a slurp of ale to be had.
You.
I want to watch that weird priest next door. Sounded like he was beating something up. Oh, yeah, beating it good.
What? The prisoner?
Please. Let me out. There's no reason for this.
I'm looking for the druid named Helsin.
Helsin? I don't know. He changed into a bear, but I lost sight of him. I don't know if he's still alive.
That's all I know. Please, get me out of here.
Relax, I'm not gonna leave you here.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Pick the lock. I'm not a lock picker. But today I am. Yay.
The lock clicks and opens.
Thank you. I better go before they catch us.
I should be able to make it to the Grove on my own.
Really?
They need to know they're in danger.
What did the goblins want with you?
The Grove. To the east. They wanted to know where we came from. No. They'll kill everyone. Please. I need to warn them.
That's fine. Look at him go! Look at him go! What a boy! Okay, that's cool. So we are looking for a bear. Like he was torturing something juicy over there. Okay, let's see. Is he one of those guys that, oh god. I can't remember the name of it, but it's where you, like, religiously beat yourself up. He's probably one of those.
The
or something over here. Oh, there's a work pen. Not quite the same. That looks like a bear.
See? It squealed! Hit it again!
Keep your hands steady, three.
Oh, it's an angry bear.
Again! Again! Make it squeal again.
How are you
We're
doing?
We're juicing it up. The beast came in here with those robbers, killed Dink and Mince too. Boss is thinking of serving it to the wargs.
And it makes funny noises.
We made it squeal.
Look, look, you'll see. Give me that rock. I'll show ya.
I'm going to murder you now. Take care of the beast for you. Let him out. Yeah.
Oh, you're also. Yes, of course.
Your mind lurches, reeling suddenly as if bitten.
But I want to hear it squeal.
Oh. One, that's a true soul you're talking to. Show some respect.
Sorry, Mom. Open the cage for you.
I'm a true soul.
The bear sizes you up, wary but not yet attacking.
Attack the goblins! This might be very bad, but I don't care.
Favors the fearless.
Do something. Man, Will, I'm sorry. You are just not working out. How did that not? Oh.